Let's see how I sound through here first. Once the pads are done. Okay, let's see here.
Let's see how I sound through here first.
Okay, cool. Now to share my actual page. Shared on my main page and my Facebook page. The video should be coming up in another couple of minutes. Alright, in the meantime, I think it's time to get this thing situated. Yeah. Alrighty. Moving up here. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. Lift up a little. Get a thing for my back. Because I'm an old man, and I need to make sure my back doesn't hurt when I do stuff. Eh, alright, now we plug in my laptop so I can actually watch things. And alright, eh, meh, meh, JonTron, eh, there we go. Eh, phew, okay. Eh, now what's going on? Gotta get this down here. Yeah. Put this down here. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, where's the plug for is the question. Alright. I think we're about ready here now. We're ready. Alright, that's right. We were just getting done with Disney Town. Alright, so we should probably do Olympus first here. Now, once again, shall we do this wonderful thing that we do, that is... Okay. Yeah, my control is being all fucky right now. Alright, well, let's find out. Yeah, so if I start randomly dying out here, it's because my controller keeps disconnecting in and out, so that might be why.
Oi, the kid's relentless.
Hey, what you doing there?
Ah, I told you, I'm booked solid. N-O spells forget it. And who in hell can Arsus are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, Phil! I'm all signed up! Phil!
All right, Eric, I hear you. Now, would you keep it down already?
Aha!
Beautiful. You happy now? You blew my cover.
Okay, fess up. I asked around and everybody says you're the guy. The trainer of heroes. True heroes.
Really? You can teach that?
Of course he can. Come on, Phil, please. I really want to be a hero.
Look, we've been through this. I got two words for you. Student, teacher, ratio. I already got my hands full with this one. Come on, Herc.
I'm low maintenance, I swear.
Unburst
well,
monsters,
here we go.
Huh? Hey, Phil, watch this. I'll show you what I'm made of.
And I'll help, too.
All right. See what how this goes now.
Yeah!
There we go.
Okay, change of plans. The games are coming up, so I'm gonna watch both of your matches, then I'll decide which of you rookies I want to train.
Sweet! Thank you! I'm gonna go sign up right now!
The games, huh? Sounds fun!
Sorry, kid. Captain Eager there just took the last spot.
I don't understand. Phil, I thought you were my trainer.
You want to be a true hero, Herc? Then you're going to have to go out there and show me that everything I taught you so far is going to pay off.
But, Phil...
Oh, and no more training sessions for a while. Wouldn't be fair if I helped you and not him.
Hey, cheer up. So you got to fight a couple of matches. No big deal. I'm Ventus. You want me to help you train?
You'd really do that for me?
Sure.
Thanks, Ventus. I'm Hercules. Herc, for short.
Just call me Ven. You're gonna do fine.
Thanks. I'm gonna head over to the Coliseum and warm up. Meet me in the vestibule, okay?
All right. Oh, really? Well, at least it shows now to do that. Well, thankfully I don't need to worry about this. Happen. Okay, you know what? You know what, Mickey? I'm gonna bring you out. I'm gonna show you, Jesus, you son of a bitch. Is there any world we go to where Terra isn't the first one to show up at? Because I'm kind of curious now. I guess Cinderella was the first. I guess we're training now. Yeah.
did it. Okay. Well, that takes care of that. I think we just did the training here, so let's go walk out. Cure to Cura. Wait, is that it? Okay, you know what? I think I'm done here. I guess I do need to keep training then. I'm pretty sure I fought the exact same fleet twice. You know, I'm gonna skip this one out here. I guess we just keep fighting then. Let's go, Hark. I'm breaking your butt, Hark. Well, I've already won this. GG. Ow. Ah. Ben, wake up. I ain't giving you nothing, Hurt. Nothing! Nothing wrong with little competition, is there? Look, I never said I was continuing to be a hero.
You want to become a true hero, huh?
More than anything. See, my father is Zeus, the king of the gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents and figured out how to take away my godhood.
That's the PG version of what happened.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already.
Huh?
Come on, we're friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
All right, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. Winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West, because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. And if you want to beat them, you're gonna have to hustle in there. Now move those sandals.
Heavy hitting contender.
Ben, come on.
Okay. We made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good. The other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I going to become a hero?
About time you got it.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
Ah!
we got trouble. There's monsters loose in town, and if they gate crash the games, you can forget about the match.
Real monsters?
We have to stop them.
Leave the monsters to me. This match is too important.
Okay. Controller died out on me again. Okay. Ah! Okay, I'm not really sure why he keeps doing that, but you know what? We're done here.
You won't get past me! Look! Perk! What about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone, because I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
Alright, let's go, Herc. The Countless Universe. Okay, yeah, no big task or anything. Okay, I wasn't really sure what you were wanting me to do there, but you know, that's fine.
You ready? Come on!
Okay, next time I'll be ready.
You ready? Come on!
Okay, good enough. All right, cool. Air Spy. Oh, cool. I can do the thing now.
Sorry that I made you lose that match, Herc.
Oh, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here.
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won, then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I'd coach the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart and care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that. But this time, only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means...
Oh, man! I was this close! Well, that's life.
Now all I got left is that Angeal guy.
I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Nah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance, but he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's, Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
Damn right you do.
Yeah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Oh, so you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
Well, that was surprisingly easy. Oh, hey, Adri. Just noticed you joined the chat. Welcome. Wait, hold on. Let's equip stuff. Let's add another thing to my deck, too. Oh, wait. I have balloon? Oh, balloon letter. Never mind. Okay. Well, almost liked it. Almost. Alright. He was a precious boy, but in the end, we've seen what society does to innocent people.
Huh? What's that?
Whoa!
Burst! Try that again!
Alright, I guess I'm fighting this thing now. Being abducted. So they pretty much confirm that the world between all these other worlds is space, right?
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
Okay, onward to space stuff.
So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Now you tell me.
Ha.
Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
I always like Gantu's design.
My fault. I have to do something.
I also like that they got the original voice of Gantu to be him in this in this game.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend. Circa.
wayfinder?
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.
Van, I don't think you realize what you're talking to. Alright, so I guess this is what it is. Wait, then what was... okay, but... okay, let's see here. Wait, then what is that wind blade thing? Is it one of these, or...? What is the wing blade? Seriously. You know, if they're not gonna tell me, fuck it, I don't need to. See here. Alright, you know what? I'll deal with that the wing blade thing later. What? Oh, yeah. Hi.
Yeah.
All right, Zach, let's see what you got for me. Yeah. your lockdowns. Y'all ain't shit. Y'all ain't shit. Is that thing a materia? So that's kind of awesome.
I don't know how you did it, but you won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are. An abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
Okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure I already came through. Do I do it, just go through here or something? Did I not get the map or something? I think I might have not done that. Oh, never mind. This might be it. Okay, cool. There we go. We're gonna be doing some experimenting with that one, looks like. All the same, I'll take the ticket and ride the ride. Okay, is this where I gotta, do I have to fix the gravity on this again? God damn it. Cool. Damn, Airplay, you're kinda kick ass. I don't feel like Ben's actually smart enough to be able to operate a computer that lets you alter gravity. Just a hunch. I'm not gonna act like I know Ben, but I don't feel like he has the mental capacity to run a computer like that. I guess the treasure chests are just gravity resistant or something.